I'm not happy, guys. I'm not happy with the result. Did we just say goodbye to La Liga? City rolled out with a very similar lineup as the one we predicted in the pregame. The only difference was Umtiti started over Lenglet. It was a very emotional game. We played well, guys. We maintained the ball. I think in the first half we had about 78% possession. Celta Vigo looked comfortable without having the ball. They were dangerous when they did have the ball. From the get-go, their strategy was to catch us on the counter. Overall, try to get a cheap goal. We saw them take a few quick free kicks. They stayed compact while defending and opened up when they attacked, try to create more space. For the most part, we did a good job of slowing their attack down and neutralizing it with numbers back. The reason I say for the most part was the first goal came from Umtiti becoming impatient, stepping up to the man a little too aggressively, creating space for them to slide that ball in behind, and they did. I think our attack looked better than it did against Athletic Club. I think this is down to two factors. Messi was playing a bit of a deeper role, allowing spaces for Semedo and Vidal to make good penetrating runs. Messi was also playing very selflessly. We saw him give a lot of lob passes, a lot of penetrating passes. As well, we were able to quickly win the ball back and play key vertical passes. We saw players like Ricky Puig do this repeatedly throughout the game. I love to see that our first line of defense was in our attacking third. Rafinha played well. He got subbed on and constantly completed dribbles. He drove the ball forward and drew a lot of fouls. Suarez played great, more like the level we're used to seeing him in. In the first half, he scored a wonderful header. You can't leave him unmarked. You just can't. In the second half, he did a great job of turning out Araujo and creating just enough space to put it in the back of the net. Overall, I'm glad to see he's back into the form that we're used to seeing him. Ter Stegen did make a few rare mistakes that we're not used to seeing him make. I can remember two in specifically, but overall, he kept us from losing the game. He had at least three saves that could have easily been a goal. For me, Ricky Puig was the man of the match. At first, I was hesitant to see how well he could defend, but overall, he impressed me. He stayed true to his playing style. He continued to make runs forward. He continued to pick out vertical passes. And overall, he showed a lot of energy in the midfield, something we're not very used to seeing. It was nice for a change. Umtiti started the game off strong, but ultimately let us down. In the first goal, he stepped a little bit too aggressively, creating space in behind, and Celta Vigo did a great job of exposing us and sliding the runner in. Overall, I don't think Messi played bad, but I do think that the factor of scoring that 700th goal affected his playing style. We saw him turning up the ball a little more than we're used to. We saw him missing a few shots that were used to him at least putting on target. As much as I love Griezmann, he still isn't impacting the attack enough. Ansu Fati did a much better job of getting in behind, especially connecting with Jordi Alba on the left-hand side. So where does this tie leave us? It leaves us behind. If we thought the title was already out of the reach, dropping these points puts that title even further. Not only do we need to win the rest of our games, but we also need Madrid to lose one before we could afford them tying a game. Let me know down below if you see Madrid losing a game this season. Once again, friends, thanks for tuning in to El Merengue Culé. And if you haven't already, make sure you check out another one of our pre-game and post-game analysis.